You can have depression and still be a leader. How does depression start to show its face?
It starts in my stomach. I get anxiety. Mm-hmm. And then I have a big cloud over my head and just darkness.
And then what do?
I retreat and I stop posting on Facebook. I stop talking to my team.
And so one of the ways that you're going to use the 5-second rule, and we're going to get into this, is the moment that you feel yourself retreating, that is a moment of tremendous power because you actually just woke up to what you're doing. That's what happened. Now you get to choose whether or not you're going to continue to retreat, because you know this is what you do. And then you're gonna 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, push yourself to not do it. You see, the thing about depression that's really difficult is that the depression itself lies to you. It lies to you and says you don't feel like doing the things you know you need to do. And we buy into that lie, and that's not to make you wrong. It's because depression's really good at convincing us we can't do it. And so the interesting riddle about depression is that in order to beat it, in order to live with it, in order to make sure you don't let it win, you're gonna have to learn how to push yourself to take action even though the depression's lying to you. That you can feel like retreating and you can choose not to. What are you getting out of this?
Well, as soon as I get that feeling in my stomach or the feeling in my head, I just count 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Right. Go for a walk, pick up the phone, post that thing. Do not, like, you're gonna win this one push, one action at a time. You got it? Awesome. Great job. You're amazing.